Bro, this is what I'm talking about. Y'all don't be on timing. This shit what came out last night while we were streaming and nobody said, yo, react to it. Like, bro, what's up? Y'all don't be on timing. It's like, I gotta find all the videos for us to watch. Like, what's up? What's up, chat? Shut the fuck up, bitch. We don't care about it. I forgot. But not Cochise. You think Cochise should be over there on there instead of Ian? Didn't Cochise start getting buzz, nigga? What time do you start streaming? Usually it's like 7:30. But today I started at like 6 something. I'm confused what happened between them. Basically, chat, how this all started was mad long ago, like a year ago, months ago, whatever. Annoying be saying like little things when he's reacting to music, but it's like the way he talks is just like, bro, why are you talking like that? Yeah, basically. And he was cool with YB and Almighty J, Namir, even DDG, I think. So, what's good, Thunder? So, basically, he was reacting to their music. And, yeah, I guess he was calling that shit trash or something, like throwing little subliminals. And, mind you, this is around the time Almighty J don't even fuck with Namir. But he don't like the fact that Annoying is talking, like, taking shots, like, talking shit like that. But, like, but then at the end of the day, Annoying is going to, feel me? It's a reaction, nigga. It's a reaction to music, nigga. Like, he's going to react. He's going to keep it a buck. But, like, it just goes both hands. Like, I don't know, bro. But, yeah. And then he did the same thing with DDG's music at one point. And DDG DM, like, stop talking. Like, who the fuck is calling me? Do not call me, nigga. I don't even know that number. Do not call me while I'm streaming. But, yeah. Yeah, basically. This nigga be talking crazy about their music, I guess. That's why they don't fuck with him.
I don't know, bro. I don't like
it. And this is at the... This is at... It was Annoying's birthday. This is Miami, like, after the fights and shit. And I think Academics brought Annoying and all of them to some type of party. I don't know. But yeah, let's watch. Loki, I can't keep up with all this drama and beef going on. Trust me, bro. You don't have to, bro. Who's saying he talk too much?
I don't know, bro. I don't like you,
bro. This big nigga, shut the fuck up, bro. Oh, yeah. And supposedly it was 15 niggas versus 4. And Annoying's in a car. And Silky's the only nigga standing out there, bro. Let me replay that shit. This nigga Jay is talking to Silky right now. Facts, pizza.
I don't know, bro. Don't
yeah, Silky's right there. This, look, Chark is basically the LA niggas. Dub.
This ain't got nothing to do with me, but nigga, me
talking. Yeah, I know that Mr. Guy Vlogs, nigga. This was in his video. Look, all them niggas is in Silky face, and feel me? He not folding, he not scared, not nothing, nigga. I ain't gonna lie. Niggas is, bro, you look like dog. Pooty. Y'all see this big ass security guard? Oh shit. This is a lawyer. Manager, lawyer type shit, whatever.
Ain't nobody playing with you like that. I'm asking you to
listen to what I'm saying to you. I'm asking you to listen to what I'm saying to you. You right now, you are causing a commotion that is not what we do.
Bro,
I don't give a fuck.
Look at all them niggas, bro. That's his manager. Yeah, that's his manager, but they do law too.
This has nothing to do with you, Dimitri.
They do law too. Silky will beta that nigga Almighty ass. What? Nah, this nigga Gazoo cannot spell. Why Silky and Almighty got beef? They don't. Y'all gonna get context after this. It's a 27-minute video. They was talking about it on stream. Y'all gonna get context. Don't worry. But this is the altercation. Well, maybe if your dumb ass can spell, nigga. Alright, look. This is not the beginning, but yeah. Y'all gonna get your context, bro. Y'all gonna get your context of what the fuck going on. What'd you get head from DDG or Dub? Like, what type of question y'all be asking, like?
Respect both them niggas and the niggas with them that'll put hands on you. on behalf of me, I put my...
You might see my fucking comment in him, bro. Because this nigga Academic was really acting like he saved these niggas from game makers, bro. You saved this nigga from fucking Chark, nigga. You saved him from fucking Chark, nigga. What's good, Moss?
That's fine, but here's the thing, though.
Everybody here. I broke into this party.
All right, cool.
I'm going to be mad.
Yo, act.
Nigga, act was acting like he's so sanctioned, bro. He was acting mad weird last night.
Act. Even if they were...
Almighty always beefing with people.
Say or sneak me, whatever.
But this was Ben beef. Nigga. This is Ben, like, for me.
If it came to that, nigga, I would have been fighting back or trying to... Yeah, I would have tried to run, attempt to run if it's 15 niggas.
Bro, this the thing but I'm trying to tell you.
I'm not boxing you. I don't know why you keep asking me to box
you. Yo, fuck all them niggas up. Torch Meat. What name is that?
Jay. So why is there 15 niggas coming up to me? Why is there 15 niggas coming up to me?
I ain't gonna lie. Oh, my fault. Let me move the cam. Y'all niggas never say nothing. Like, just help me with the stream sometimes. Damn. But yeah, 15 niggas is crazy, bro. 15 niggas is crazy, bro. And Silky was out there front line. I'll beat that short nigga ass. Astro, yo, I'm subbed. Hey, facts. Everybody in this bitch subbed. I'm about to put this shit in sub mode.
If that's what you actually thought, annoying, like what you're saying right now, when Jay was right in front of me, and I'm shouting, he's shouting, and I said, y'all not touching this nigga. And
DDG and Omani J pressed him annoying. Bro, you're going to get the full story right here. This is around where I came in. I didn't know what they was arguing for like a whole hour and some change, nigga. But this is where I came in, I think. Baby, not in the fucking Discord call, like in the chat. Like, this is where I started watching.
And he asked every single person. Not one person said nothing. You didn't say
yeah, nothing. Yeah, because I'm not fighting him.
You heard him?
Nobody's fighting him.
He just said, look, listen. He just said, Almighty J asked everybody to fight 1v1. And nobody stepped up. But bro, if you really have any type of brain, bro. 15 niggas, it don't matter if one acts for the one-ons, nigga. It don't matter if one person acts for the one-ons, you're gonna get jumped, bro. I seen it too many times, bro. Nigga, I... Never mind. But yeah.
Somebody gotta catch a fate. And he asked every single person. Not one person said nothing. You didn't say
yeah, nothing. Yeah, because I'm not fighting him. Nobody's fighting him.
Facts. Annoying scary? He is, but it's true. He's still gonna get jumped.
You for a fate. He not trying to jump. You saying he threw a 15...
Whose face game is that, Silky? Nigga, that's annoying.
Yo, act, even if it's, yo,
can you turn it up a little? I can't. Actually, I can. I got y'all. Volume booster. I got y'all right now.
Stupid Bill.
How about now? Y'all good?
15 niggas, right?
Oh, no. Let me know, Jalen.
If something goes down in the 1v1 fade, don't you think niggas gonna jump?
Bro, that's not gonna
be. What do you mean if they man lose? Nah, it's not even about if they man lose, nigga. They man could be beating his ass, nigga. Niggas still like to get their hits in. And then that means if I see somebody, feel me? Matter of fact, even if they don't get their hits in. If Silky see Annoying get his ass beat, nigga, he gonna get that nigga off of him. Let's say if Annoying was to lose. And then if if a Jay's nigga see Silky getting this nigga off, it's over, bro. It's over. Niggas is getting hopped.
That's right. You know it's not gonna be a 1v1.
And Annoying doesn't claim to be like that. So, like, he's not claiming that he's tough or nothing. So, he could do this. He could hide in the car if he want to, nigga.
Like, you not, like, my niggas didn't look at
me. Exactly, Rain. Now, all jokes aside, though, like, Almighty J fucks with him. He really did want the one-ons. And then he even wanted to fight Silky one-on-one. Just because Annoying was hiding and Silky was protecting him and all that shit. But that doesn't mean niggas wasn't going to get jumped. But, yeah, Jay didn't want to jump them.
Bro, I felt bad when I left, bro.
I don't think Jay do a shootout. Like, how about you shut the fuck up,
you should. Heart. I ain't gonna lie, you should.
Yeah, you not the kind of nigga that my niggas would jump, bro. Like, come on, bro. They ain't even...
You should.
You gonna get your ass stomped out, facts.
You should.
Jay pressing Twitch streamers now.
15.
I mean, they been have beef. You gotta understand, Annoying was his mans. Annoying was his mans. And if you see him sneak dissing or doing any of that bullshit, he's gonna be on him. Yo, what's good, Xavier?
I ain't gonna lie to you, bro.
What happened to Annoying? I ain't gonna lie, Xavier been working on that plug chain. I seen on them posts today.
You can lie if you want to.
You said what?
Nah, because if Silky started beating Jay's ass on God, he would get jumped. Exactly, yes, nigga. That's what I'm trying to say. He's getting jumped regardless. Whether Jay wants to jump though or not, they're getting jumped, nigga.
That was too easy. Why you think I really was calling Silky out to try to make Silky come fight? Nigga, I wanted to fight Silky for you instead of beating your ass. Why you think I kept calling?
Insecure bad with a boxing bat? Bro, they're not going to box, bro.
You gonna be in Miami tomorrow?
This is Silky's brother, I think. I think this is Silky's brother.
or we can fight tomorrow. I said, no, I'm here right now. Like, let's go fight right now. And he said he ain't want to fight.
The only thing I'm saying with Annoying is that I feel like Annoying making me look like a clown for defending him, nigga. I'm in DDG's
Nah, you was.
I say, yo, bro, please don't hit my man. It's his birthday, bro.
Look. Nigga saying, please don't hit my man. It's his birthday. Shut up, act. But I really want to know what happened before this. This is when I came.
With my twin. Finna blow me a bag up in Louis, then we gone copper crib on the north side, 1,500. That's the
niggas game. Never liked the fair fight.
Switch on my brothers. Lil bro, stay on your side. Mm-hmm. Shorty been speaking a whole other language. She say that Santana, now he on the court side. We finna put the
what
little
the
boy
fuck?
In grave. And if he make a sound,
chat.
Then he get in his corpse shot. She
never
said,
mind, I'm
Santana,
not gonna say that.
Are you socially anti?
And I drama is content, know. So he there. Girl, nah, I'm nah, act is so weird. Cause after it was, feel me, he started to go like, after this, like in a few minutes, he starts to go live. Act is so weird, bro. If you really a W man's and all that, oh, I see. Y'all gonna see how weird he gets, bro. Like, he's really acting like he really saved this nigga from Crips, Bloods, and real gangsters. I was really gonna boom. Bro, if there was real gangsters that I really want, even if it's not real gangsters, if niggas really wanted to beat Annoying Ass or Silky, they would've popped on Silky, they would've ran in the car, bro. Like, bro, like, just shut up.
Look, he not even the type of nigga you should be scrapping with, bruh.
Exactly.
Why you gonna fuck up tonight? That nigga said, act. Bro,
but that doesn't mean he didn't help. Act did help him, but he's acting like he just,
and that nigga looked at me and said, act. He got it, but he said, act. I can't prevent my nigga from
yo, thank you for the follow, bro. I appreciate you, Molly.
That's a fact. And that's when Axe Man's. Yo,
I said nah, bro. Nobody's.
I know Zay really about it. Nah, I'm not about it.
Axe Man said, go downstairs. The niggas is trying to jump you. That's what he said. So nigga,
building, bro.
Yeah, nobody was finna jump you, bro.
That's niggas' favorite line when they was gonna jump you. But nah, they really, bro. It, like, all jokes aside, though, they didn't want to jump him. But if it was started fighting, they would have jumped him. But you could tell they didn't really want to do him dirty or jump him because, bro, whether he was hot or not, bro, Silky's the only nigga out there advocating for his man's, defending him, saying nah, bro. They would have beat Silky's ass, bro. In any real hood situation, they would have beat Silky's ass, nigga. And they didn't. Because they don't have beef with Silky. They don't have beef with... Like, Jay just wanted to settle his problems with this nigga, bro. And I think somebody from DDG squad walked up on Annoying to his accent, what the fuck going on and shit. Because they had a little problem.
Me too, he said, do you want to fight for him?
Say, you a big black dude. I know you be throwing them bitches. What the fuck?
Yo, you know, I'm going to be honest with you. That nigga Jay probably asked for 100 faces that night. That's a fact.
He did.
No, he did.
Why don't they just eat each other up? Every you heard him? He actually
yeah,
had a lot of fades.
I said he didn't. And I told him we're not boxing.
But Annoying, I think that's why, like, you got to be careful how you speak on it. Because if he jumped to a 50,
chat, look for my comment in here. I want to see what I was writing. I was writing bullshit.
Yo, yo,
if niggas was going to jump you, bro.
Yo,
yo, Mo.
If there's 15 niggas walking up to you, what do you think is going to happen?
Well, listen, this is all I'm telling you, bro.
That's a
if
fact.
If we was going to jump you, we would have jumped you.
That's also a fact. Like, they both speaking facts, though.
Why would I continuously ask you to come fight me one-on-one, bro?
Because what reason bad, do I brother. Have to fight you?
If we finna jump you, niggas just going to jump you. I'm not.
That's a fact.
Jay, you're not answering my question.
Bruce was in here sucking dick.
What reason do I...
For 5,000 bits, $100, 50 gifted subs. Wait, what? Zay, put on the maid dress? All right, I would. Bro, y'all acting like, bro, this is the internet, bro. I would put on the maid dress, bro. I don't give a fuck. But you got to send that bag in first, nigga. You got to send that subs, those bits, those gifted first, nigga.
All right, bro. Don't worry about it, bro. All I'm saying is, bro, keep this shit off the internet, bro. You gonna
nigga,
see
I ain't like, keeping this. I'm gonna see you multiple times, Jay.
See, look, and then, like, he's Annoying and saying shit like that. I'm gonna see you multiple times. Like, it's his tone and the way he's saying stuff. Like, bro, you could have got your ass beat. But then he says something like this.
And I'm still not gonna fight you.
Right. No.
Like, I don't know why this nigga's doing it.
Let me clear this up real quick.
Ask it, bro. I'm telling you, bro.
If your man's getting his ass beaten in 1v1, there's a very low chance you not jumping in, especially when so many pulled up. Exactly. Imagine Zayn and Madras. You don't got to imagine it, nigga. Send that bag in and we'll get it done.
The way how you describing in the tone
get
here,
50.
Bro, if you had that tone, tone in person.
Nigga, yeah, see his tone.
I was tapping the nigga on his chest like, yo, if you want to talk, let's talk.
See, like, bro, annoying. Like, bro, it don't set, like, bro. It's like he making it seem like, bro, y'all know that Draymond shit when he was tapping the nigga on his chest? Was it James Wiseman? He was telling somebody something, bro. He's making it seem like, nah, I don't want to fight you to get away. Like, bro, you making it seem like you was, I don't know, bro. Rat, you making it seem like you was doing something you was not, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Do you have a maid dress? No. But I could just order one from Amazon.
This level of decibel in your voice.
Boy, your voice ain't even go over 0.1 decibel.
Oh, nigga said you was whispering, nigga.
All I'm saying is this, truth be told, another one of the reasons why them niggas probably ain't jump on you, you wasn't there talking shit like, what's up? What y'all niggas trying to do? What up?
What do I have to talk shit to them for?
You were kicking in the gut while I'm copping pleas for you, bro.
Like, yo, act. Yo, act. Act. Why would I talk shit to them? I don't even talk shit to Jay on the internet.
Hey, annoying, bro.
If his shit come on, I skip it. You can ask my chat. I say, yo, we done.
This is mad funny.
I would never jump you, bro. Me and you used to be friends at one point.
See, he's saying he would never jump him. Yeah, he wasn't going to plan to jump him. But them other niggas was going to jump this nigga, whether he's lame or not.
Okay, so if
you... I would never jump you.
Okay, so why would I even swing on you then? So why would I swing on you, Jay? Why would I swing on you? Like, yeah. I don't have a reason to swing on you.
Act dick riding on that, a different level.
Like, you can't keep twisting up the, like...
Hey, Lottery, I have a good idea. What if they just dick it? What? Yo, what's good, Busy? How you been, bro? How you been, Busy?
The issues. He said he had a problem with you.
Yes, and he called me out to box, and I told him I'm not boxing.
He wanted to catch a fade.
And I said, no, I'm not fighting you.
It's not no TikTok event. He wanted a fade.
Yeah,
he
wanted a fade. Exactly. And then he got issues. Yeah.
Now, when you say no.
Look at Bruce. Act trying to make annoying sound pussy. Nah, I think annoying did that by himself. But Act is helping. I ain't going
to
lie.
Enough to take the fade for you. And you happen to leave there untouched. While they got way more people. Bro, you got to pass.
That's a fact. You didn't get jumped. That's a fact. Y'all heard him? He cannot come on a Twitch on the internet, act like, tell the story like, what's good, Benetang? He cannot come on Twitch and tell the story like shit was sweet. Like, nigga, make it be known that you could have got violated and you didn't. Make it be known that you could have got violated and you didn't. Act pussy too? Yeah, he is.
Nah, the thing is, why
I got but Act is making it seem like it's...
I told you in the DM several times, when you see me and you gonna fight. Nigga, yeah. The reason why I was trying to fight Silky so much is because, nigga, he was the only nigga that was really taking up for your ass, and it was pissing me off because you ain't want to fight. So that was all like, fuck it, tell Silky to fight then.
Okay, but Jay, here's the thing though. When I tell you the DMs, you keep saying them, but you talk about these DMs, even the DMs.
Hold on, bro.
Oh shit, Silky in here. Zay be speaking facts, act like 37. Nah, I be speaking facts.
Bro, y'all really saw each other.
Yo, what's good, Axel? How you doing? How you doing, bro?
Hold on. Jay,
y'all even really seen each other in person. Why y'all niggas?
Look at this nigga, Bruce, bro. He just don't stop. Where the fuck is my comments at, bro? I was saying funny shit in here, too. Oh, nigga said Silky would have whooped bro ass.
even on the topic, bro.
Yeah, even in the DMs, I told you, I'm not fighting.
Y'all niggas is beeping. Y'all niggas is beefing over dumb shit.
Niggas is beefing over dumb shit. I wouldn't fight either.
I have to even fight him.
I'm going to go about you. What they even complaining about? I don't even know, bro. They just...
subliminal shit, bro. Yeah. Like, little fake shit, bro. I see it, bro.
Okay, but what reason do I have to fight you?
No.
Silky saving annoying once again. Just read this in Bruce voice. This nigga is annoying, bro.
Let me put it in perspective. Nigga, the day after that happened, I talked to Jay and I called DDG and I told both of those individuals. I said, bro.
He's about to say both
I
those niggas.
Y'all for having enough respect for me for not to not do nothing. Please. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Out. Liquor was in me. Liquor was in y'all.
Niggas was drunk up.
Yo, I, bro. Yo, Ak, I don't
bro, you see how Ak is trying to make it sound like, though? Like, I don't even see Ak in that video holding niggas back. In the beginning, I don't even see... Bro, like, obviously, this is only a two-minute clip. But in this video, all you see is Silky holding it down, nigga. Like, Ak, why are you making it seem like you just saved this nigga from all the bloods? And bro,
nigga, the day after that happened...
Which one
I
is Ak?
I talked to Jay and I called DDG and I told both of those,
fat nigga.
Those individuals.
Academics. Jalen, you know who Academics is?
For having enough respect for me for not to not do nothing. Please, I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Out. Liquor was in me. Liquor was in y'all.
What do you mean? Whoa. Yo, I, bro. Yo,
he making it seem like, bro.
You're wording that, bro. I don't like the way you're wording that, bro.
It's true.
No.
Nigga said it's true.
As if, like it was just a one-sided thing. Like, yo, like, these niggas was going to violate these niggas. Like,
no.
Watch AK and WAC 100 beef. Isn't WAC 100, like, the game's fucking manager or some shit, bro? Fuck them old niggas, bro.
Bro, don't do that. Nah, I'm just saying.
Yeah, he's the yellow disco one. I think. I don't even know.
Yo, Silky, you're right.
No.
Oh, yeah, I think so, yeah.
Like, bro, like, the shit that them niggas got, bro, like, that shit is not real. Yo, if it was real beef, I'm telling you, bro, niggas would have violated, bro. I'm telling you.
Yeah, if it, beef, Silky's talking. If it was real beef, bro, it would have been none of that, bro. Niggas would have just jumped him. This niggas is fighting, like, niggas is arguing over dumb shit, bro.
This is super, I'm telling you.
Annoying looks annoying.
Hey, you in here.
Oh, shit,
you
is Silky. The only reason niggas ain't violate, one, I fuck with annoying enough to not let nobody jump on him. Nigga, I would have got it to him.
They all happened on the same day, same place.
And they jumped on him. That's because I fuck with that nigga enough to not let nobody do that to him.
Nobody was
nigga, and two.
You heard this nigga Silky? Nobody's gonna jump him, though.
I was literally like, bro, please don't do this. I'm like, all right, now I'm finna just leave this nigga alone.
Hey, Jay, me and you got into it over that shit. Cause you were like,
nigga, me and Act got into it over him.
Wait, Jay, and you said, you said that you had problems with me too.
Who?
Me.
Nick, you blessed to have Silky.
At the party, I did what?
You said that you had problems with me. You said that you had you had something with me.
I said, nigga, you be in a Discord with this nigga, and y'all be both on some whole ass shit. I told you that.
Yeah, that's just basically what it's all about, bro. Jay don't like the way how they be on the internet clown. Because y'all got to understand, bro. Me, if I do a reaction video and I say, oh, this shit, nigga shit trash, bro. Niggas don't care, nigga. I got 20 viewers. But they got like, what, 10K, 15K combined sometimes. And then they actually know each other. Like, the fan base is actually linked. So, like, it's kind of fucking they shit up. Even though Soul Train was fucking ass. But, like, feel me? Just in general. Not just about Soul Train. Even before that, Nami had dropped that bullshit. Like, it's just in general. Like, this is what he's mad about, bro. Little sobs, little bullshit.
In a Discord with this nigga, and y'all be both on some whole ass shit. I told you that to your face. I told you that. Remember, no, I said you was like, nah, I just reacted to
you. He said, you didn't say that.
I said,
no.
Both y'all niggas said... in a Discord, and y'all be on some gay ass shit.
First of all, bro. Me and Mario barely.
You know who's gonna be honest? Yeah, it's a difference. You could be honest. You could say Soul Train is fucking trash. But the shit annoying be saying, like, it's just like, bro, he be dragging it. Especially since you know these niggas. Like, if my man's song is trash, bro, it don't even matter if I talk to him every day, every week. Like, bro, my man's song is trash. I'm like, nah, this is not it. And I'm going to keep it pushing. I ain't going to lie. Sometimes annoying be dragging it. But he's a streamer. He got to entertain. But that's another thing, bro. Like, don't do this internet shit to people who you actually fucking know.
Discord, ever. On stream, ever.
Man, this is what ever. I'm telling you. I told you that.
Like, this beef wasn't didn't no, just happen, nigga. It been happening.
Why you was tight, nigga.
I told you that to your face.
No,
bro.
You told Act why you was tight.
Man, I told you to your face, though. Well, I'm saying what I told you. I told you. I said, you being him, you and him be on some bitch ass shit. You
wait,
was
wait,
like, I reacted
wait,
to your video.
But,
yeah,
but,
I seen that.
Okay, wait,
hold
on.
Soul Train kind of catchy. That shit is poop.
Wait, I'm gonna drag you.
Before you even said that,
Silky dragged him. Silky dragged him out the court. They talking to 1v1 right now.
I like that Silky did that though. I'm gonna be honest. Yo, no, I don't think I'm gonna explain.
Oh, this is when I. Oh wait, is this when I? Oh yeah, this is when I started to get an ad. You see, I had to sub. This nigga, bro, too many ads was coming while these niggas started beefing and shit.
I think it's bro. Play this. If
nigga
I
got my
$5
last night.
Yo. I was saying this to somebody before. Bro, I told a story of when I was in the club. I was in the club with mostly family members. Not no security. Usually I'm good. Couple homies, but even then everybody scattered.
This nigga just now turned it up.
Watch this. Watch
been
this.
Looking at, been looking for me.
Yo, Ag.
Bro, hold on, yo, hold on. Annoying. I could have came back after that and said, yo, I was in a club with that nigga Casanova who been talking shit.
Bro, Ag, we don't give a fuck, bro.
Ain't nobody put
Silky
no hands
Woo?
On me.
No.
Yo, y'all already know what it is. Bro.
I don't know, bro. Nah, I don't know what that nigga is, bro.
I ain't do that, though. But, yo, Ag.
Making it seem like, yo.
Niggas on the internet be calling
fake
news.
Flipping the story. Yo, Your act.
Too much funny shit on there.
You have some real niggas on your side that really made sure nobody put hands on you, but in the moment, bro, you would have became a victim if niggas wasn't with you, bro.
Like I said, Ag got pressed the same night. Can he shut the fuck up?
If I gave you all my love, I
that
say,
nigga is not woo.
Would that make you happy? It don't feel like.
Why do niggas really just be wasting $1,000? Like, Chad, y'all just too rich for me. Y'all too rich for me. Send a penny for these donations and these TTSs, nigga. No more channel points, nigga. Ag.
So when niggas put they self up, like, I'm putting my reputation. I'm looking at DDG like, yo, bro, you know if you fuck this thing up, I ain't gonna fuck with you, bro, because
if DDG and them niggas had a problem with Rat and they really, like, an actual real problem, they wanted to beat him up, bro. Bro, Academics, you was not gonna be able to save them niggas, bro. You probably would have got punched, too, for telling niggas what to do, bro. Just shut up.
I said, dog, you can't touch Annoying. Because I brought him through them doors. He was never supposed to be at this party.
He acted like he's so sanctioned.
With me, it's his birthday. You're not about to do nothing to him.
Bro, all right. You Zoo, niggas like, don't fuck with you.
Chilling. Bro, that's not what it was. That's
I didn't say that shit.
I don't even have this handy.
Hold on. No, I didn't make it seem like that way at all. Act. DDG's mans came up to me, right?
Nigga said L Fat
his
Man
brother,
always
Dub,
instigating.
Right? He came up to me. He's like, yo,
now he dead with live at this.
I said, nah, I ain't got a problem with your brother. Then me and DDG
talk,
right?
Oh, wait, this
right?
is the story. Like, this is the story.
His brother, Dub, right? He came up to me. He's like, yo, you got a problem with my brother? I said, nah, I ain't got a problem with your brother. Then me and DDG talk, right? He's like, oh, I don't want to talk to this nigga no more. I don't want to talk to this nigga no more. So I'm like, okay, cool. That's the commotion came on.
Okay, so Dub came up to this nigga Annoying. Zay, can I send you a pic? No. What is Ack even saying? I think he real gang. Evan didn't who's there because he thought he could eat the beef. What the fuck? So basically, Dub pulled up on this nigga, bro. And asked him what the problem is. Then DDG saying he don't want to talk to this nigga. Like, DDG don't give a fuck or something. I don't know. Bro, niggas just drunk and was on timing, bro. The only nigga who really had a problem with him was Jay. Because he been had a problem. Like, months ago. And Jay told him, like, DM'd him personally. Like, when we see we got to fight, nigga. So, yeah, I don't know.
After the commotion came on, the nigga, one of DDG's mans, he came up to me. He's like, yo, if you don't got a problem with DDG, you got to come downstairs and say on camera you fuck with DDG squad.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Rat is not gangster, but bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Niggas just tried him, bro. Niggas just fucking tried him, bro. Niggas just told this nigga, if you don't got a problem, you gotta come downstairs and say you're DDG squad on camera. What the fuck? Oh, y'all didn't hear? Y'all didn't open y'all goddamn ears, nigga.
And I said, if you don't, shit came on, talk to this nigga no more. So I'm like, okay, cool. That's the commotion came on. After the commotion came on, the nigga, one of DDG's mans, he came up to me. He's like, yo, if you don't got a problem with DDG, you gotta come downstairs and say on camera you fuck with DDG squad. And I said, no, I'm not doing that. Are you crazy?
Nigga, is you fucking stupid, nigga? Did you lose your fucking marbles, nigga? Nah, I ain't gonna
I'm not
lie.
Doing that. Like, I'm not doing
said,
that.
I would've said, okay. Came downstairs at DDG squad to my dick, nigga. I would've got hopped. I would've got beat up. I ain't gonna lie. But I would've said it. Niggas is
so
bugging,
then Jay,
bro.
That's when Jay popped out the cut. And he's like, yo, I want a box. I want a box. So,
nigga said, worst
if a nigga
beef.
Comes up to you and says, yo, come.
Look at me. I said, nigga, what? Like, I was so baffled when he just said that. I was so baffled. Like, what do you mean come downstairs and say you're DDG squad?
Downstairs.
Like, I don't understand.
On camera. And if I refuse to do that, does that not seem like 15 niggas is finna jump you?
Bro.
Like, that's common sense.
Yo, Annoying. You know why Jay's upset right now, bro? Like, even off of this? Like,
DDG squad is crazy,
honest,
bro.
In that whole shit, and I'm in the middle.
That's like, bro, you a gangbanger, niggas telling you throw your shit down. Like, feel me? Put your shit K on video. Say your shit K on video. Like, bro.
Arguing it's... with Jay, and I'm talking what? To DDG. Front line. We didn't hear you say any of this. The only thing I heard you say one time was like, I think DDG got the wrong person. No. He came in the party and pointed at you.
Yeah.
Nigga said, Rat said, nah, I think DDG got the wrong person. Nah, he said, nigga, Aggo said, nah, he pointed at you. Nigga got a default pick. What's good, Minnie?
He did. Yeah, he
bro,
did.
Bro, this is mad funny, bro, but it's not. It's sad.
No, but his brother, I was talking to his brother, and I was talking to his man, the nigga with the grills.
All I'm saying, yo, no, it could have went another way, bro.
Yeah, I know it could have went another way.
Yo, nigga, you supposed to come on here, real talk, and be like, yo, that nigga's silky. I know if it's me and him versus 500 niggas.
Not fact, Silky's really his man,
bro. Yeah, he was. He was there. That's
Silky really his man.
Annoying. Yeah, we kick it and we play games together and shit like that, but me and you don't go out. Yeah,
this is exactly. I'm glad Axe said this, bro. This is exactly how he was acting during this whole call. We play games together. We don't go out. We friends on the internet. That's how he was acting like this whole time, chat. I ain't gonna lie. He was acting like this whole video. I'm on rollerblades right now, and you typing?
Yeah, he Mini was.
So talented,
was
chat.
That's a fact.
Mini so talented.
Annoying. Yeah, we kick it and we play games together and shit like that, but me and you don't go out. We linked even mid on that night. Nigga, I could have said...
Yo, Zay, best idea. You're gonna go viral. Do a boxing match with Coyle Ray.
I fuck with EDG. I fuck with YB Almighty J. I fuck with you. But this is beyond me. I'm gonna step back. Y'all handle y'all shit. Bro, yeah. I didn't.
He says ADG squad, nigga.
Yeah, you did.
I can't touch this nigga while he's with me. I'm not going to let it happen.
Yeah, it's a fact.
So what I'm saying is that, yo, with that in mind, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Look, they trying to, like, he's little bro-ing him. Like, he's little bro-ing him right now. He's like, nah, you my little mans. I'm not letting him, feel me? Like, while Silky's like, nah, that's my brother. Silky's like, nah, that's my, like.
He can dick me down.
What? That's a mod, by the way. Jalen, do you know that as a young girl? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? A young girl in France? Anyways. Yeah, Silky's energy is like, bro, that's my brother. Y'all not, you feel me? Y'all not hopping him. And Ak is like, nah, that's my little man's nigga. You feel me? Like, bro, what are you...
Even if, like, the videos come out, whatever, you got to address it. Don't address it in a way where...
Zay, I have a great idea. What if... What? What if you, the your shirt, or... What? Niggas cannot... Bro, I can't read your message if y'all can't spell, nigga. I can't read your message if you can't spell. Shirt off and twerk, then drink piss, then dick me to this PP. What? What?
You neglect those niggas things.
Niggas said, my bad. I'm telling you, you got the wrong mind. Tired me.
You got other friends other than Silky. You might know other niggas other than me. If you in that party ran into them.
Are we going to kiss later? Lo, what are you talking about?
Nigga, if you think anything otherwise.
Yo, Zay, after this React Apology party life video, I already got in to watch
saying,
later.
Though, so why is he saying that? He just said, now look what you just said, right? So why is he saying that? We wasn't gonna jump you. Like, no, like, I knew what it was. Like, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Like, I knew what it was.
Oh, he's right, though.
How is he right?
I'm gonna tell you why.
Brad, too short to be you.
Jay didn't have much niggas with him. DDG had a bunch of niggas.
But they all together, nigga. They all together. And it's not like Jay just had a problem, nigga. DDG had a problem, too. It was a miniature problem. And they, nigga, and he's a rapper, nigga. He just won $1 million, nigga. They drunked up, nigga. Bro, they on go. They gonna beat his ass too, nigga. They all together, niggas. Don't act like Jay and DDG just linked up. These niggas together every other day, nigga. Don't act like niggas wasn't gonna punch on him if Jay didn't punch on him, bro. Like, act. Shut up. People like annoying, not street smart. Yeah. Well, how could he be? He plays 2K, nigga. Well, not anymore, but.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So, when Jay's talking, he's talking for himself.
I'm for real dating Chris and Chaos.
DDG, nigga, who just got probably $1 million from a boxing match a couple hours before. He a rapper. He got friends, other friends who YouTubers, brothers. He got little entourage, whatever. They want to prove themselves. Yo, I'm talking to DDG, and his man's just saying, yo, I'm going to just punch him just because.
I ain't gonna lie, that sounded real as fuck. I 100% believe this nigga, bro. Because I ain't gonna lie. It just sounded too familiar. I just want to punch your head up. I ain't gonna lie. I 100% believe that.
Yo, I'm 100% believe DDG that. And his man's just saying, yo, I'm gonna just punch him just because. DDG niggas was about to jump you. Facts.
Yeah, that's a fact. That's what I'm saying.
You can't blame that on Jay.
I'm not blaming it on Jay, but Jay was saying that Oh, we wasn't going to do that. We wasn't.
Yo, he saw that. Nigga, they start.
Understand, bro. This is Bruce talking too. Understand, bro. You talking to academics. He lives for this type of shit. He really does. Because he's supposed to be his man's right now, explaining the situation. But he went live. He wasn't live at first. He went live when he seen like, nah, this is getting heated. Nigga just want the next scoop. He likes to instigate, bro. He's weird as fuck, bro. Stop going out with that nigga.
Started circling you, nigga. There was about it like you could
talk. Tokyo, shut the fuck up. You don't even make thumbnails. He's shouting out after a while. Nigga said my videos are in HD. Why do we have two Zaylato plugs beefing in the chat? What the fuck? Oh, okay. You barely post. I ain't gonna lie. Xavi has more heat than you, Zayden. What's going on? Xavi has more heat than you. I ain't gonna lie. He has more heat than you.
Let me catch a fade with him.
Yeah, I have a family, nigga.
Any one of y'all, I'm going to catch a fade with him. That's a clear nigga calling out for a one-on-one. If he ain't say that, bro, I'm going to be honest with you. These of you niggas is not so about to give you a one-on-one. You was about to get jumped.
That's a fact.
You know what I mean? But yeah. Again, Jay was shouting out to you. He said, yo, Silky, you want to catch a fade? Yo, you want to catch? Like, what's up? Bro, that was at least showing a little bit of respect because it was outnumbered. You know what it is.
Yeah, exactly.
Same, bro. Like, yo, look, like, yo. I think personally.
Nigga said, you telling me Chark, Ty, and DeShay was finna jump rat.
Y'all either talk this shit out in private, or if I'm you, don't play on them niggas' names, bro. Because in reality, if you were in that situation again, and I keep saying, if I'm not there, and shit. Actually, the next time, I'm going to be honest with you. After what I've seen, nigga, if I'm there again, I'm going to step back and say, yo, y'all go in that room, and I'm going to just let y'all do y'all thing for 5 minutes.
Hell, man.
Yeah.
But at that time, first time I'm bringing you out personally, nigga, y'all got in the party because of me.
Yeah.
Nigga saying, nigga, y'all go in the room, y'all can get it, you can get jumped. Nigga said, you got in the party because of me. Like, why he keep repeating this shit? Like, bro, he's just so fucking fat and weird. What the fuck? Shoddy Master, thank you for the gift. This sub, my boy. Who even is that? Chad, this is what I be talking about. Like, I love y'all. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the gift. And thank you for the money. But, bro, why do we have 238 subscribers? We don't even get 20 people in here consistently. Like, bro, who's Mada Hassan, nigga? I have never seen that name a day in my life. But I'm still extremely grateful. But damn, they got to come in here, bro. I ain't going to lie. They don't be getting the notification that they got gifted, nigga, or they just don't give a fuck. Because when people give me, bro, I'll be like, oh, wait. Yeah. I go in there for me, see what's up, and then I leave.
So all I'm saying is that, you know how
what Nick... What the fuck?
Bro, both of them...
Matter of fact, thank you for the gift this up. Matter of fact, this shoddy nigga, bro. Chat, don't say W. This shoddy nigga left me on red. This Dion nigga did not reply to me, nigga. We supposed to play a scary game, nigga. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. What's going on, nigga? That's cap. Nigga gifted a bot. I ain't gonna lie, no, I don't think, we should not have no bots in here. I think they all got removed. We're back at like 700 something followers. But thank you, Shoddy. I appreciate you, bro. Everybody go check out Shoddy if you want to go watch Warzone streams and like that. I know y'all be telling me to play. I cannot play that shit. Tokyo, you only posted 8 vids. I'm not gonna talk about it. These niggas ain't never sent the message in here.
We will be tight a little bit if you prevented us from fucking this nigga up.
Laxes, you follow him? That's good. That's like good.
Pussy,
been a tang.
No, I never said that.
On IG, I never said that. Major.
And you can ask Ray. Nigga, I told my chat. I said, we not.
I was talking to Ak about that too.
We're not even finna react to this nigga shit no more. That's what
Yeah, just don't react to his shit no more. You got MySpace? Yeah, you trying to add me?
Your voice.
Chat, who had MySpace in here? I know y'all like 11. Like
they pussy.
Nah, I never said that.
They not pussy, but
I never said it was pussy. What
people take away from it, you don't have who's to talking say it, right now. But the way you move and the way you act, it probably came off like that, and that's how people are taking it. Nah, you ain't clearly say it.
Nah, that's I never said that. With it. Nah, I'm just saying. Nobody what I said, what you told me, Ray, when niggas been spamming in my chat, what I said.
I literally just told you.
If you don't get bitches, just say that.
You showed me.
But me and my niggas be on MySpace and we taking shit down.
That's pretty much what he pretty much told you in the simple form.
We're not reacting to this nigga
shit. Leaving it like that.
Exactly.
Nigga said DDG video premiere. Niggas is not watching that shit. Nigga said fuck DDG squad. And this is a DDG fan. But fuck it, nigga. You got to stay loyal to your mans.
I went personal with him. I said, yo. Because he said, yo. That
these niggas don't really fuck with bro. On God, bro. On God.
That nigga too disrespectful.
They don't, like, this act nigga don't really fuck with him, bro.
What the fuck is you talking about? I'm the most disrespectful.
Keep your relationship on the internet, bro. Because clearly niggas don't fuck with you in real life, bro. Only Silky, nigga. And whoever else was there trying to help him. MySpace is for pussies. Why two plugs arguing? I mean, I only posted 8 videos because half my shits get blocked, you dumbass bitch named Xavy. I made a whole ZLG anthem with a sub. You could never make an anthem for a streamer in your life, you bum bitch. I ain't gonna lie, Zeta did make an anthem, him and Champs. Him and Champs definitely made an anthem. But Zayden, that's not why you only have 8 videos, nigga. Nigga, like, if you only trying to post music, then yeah, it might get blocked. But that's not why you only have 8 videos, nigga. Don't act dumb. What happened? Basically, this nigga got beef with Almighty J because niggas was friends and niggas don't like the way they react to each other's music. And yeah, it's basically nothing.
Nigga online.
It's basically, like, nothing.
Why y'all mad at him and not me? And really, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Like, yo, niggas had to really kind of...
Tokyo, I made a sus vid about Zay. In 2 hours for you, that shit will take 12 vids, dumbass Tokyo, ugly fuck. He did make his own original video. That shit was funny, I ain't gonna lie. I posted it. That shit was funny. I'm not gonna lie. Tokyo, I ain't gonna lie, he's winning right now. Tokyo, what's up?
Nigga, I will post 15 vids right now. But nigga, you wasn't there like, yo, all right, what's up?
Do you earn money from plugs? Nigga, I barely earn money from me. How the fuck am I earn money from the plugs?
I don't even think any plug of mine has 20 subscribers or 30 subscribers.
No, but even if you wasn't trying to box him, nigga, niggas was doing the handling for you.
Yeah, niggas was handling for me, but I'm not.
If I'm with my 4 niggas and we run into a bunch of niggas, if I'm not, I would personally take the option to box a nigga one-on-one. I don't want to get jumped by 15 people.
I'm not getting exactly.
If I don't want that,
nah, I don't know, bro.
We all had to scrap. Because it was not.
This nigga is weird, bro.
Do not have the story go that if
niggas had AccuDead 30,
that they would have just left, and everything would have been cool.
Niggas said Ack showing true colors. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I really thought Ack was this nigga's man's, like, bro. Clearly, it's just an internet relationship. Look at me. Sign me to Hun Nation. I got guns, right? Like, yo, JJ, thank you for the subscription.
No, it was, and I appreciate you guys
to the YouTube. I appreciate you.
You weren't. You niggas, you and Ray were both there calming them down. But what I'm saying is that it should have never been to that point to begin with. Like, that was my whole shit about the situation. Keep it 100. Why is there?
Want a free horror game?
Even if these mans, he came up to me. He was
confused. If the game doesn't take controller, don't even talk to me about it.
He's like, yo, what's this going on between y'all two? Like, I don't even know what's going on. I ain't gonna hit you, but I just want to know what's going on. And I said, bro,
I do know this talk, and Blaze said he'll call the cops if Meek tries to jump.
No.
I already played Devour, Cuddy.
Later on, when we got back to.
And Devour wasn't even free, nigga.
To the car. You said, I need to get security. That's what you told me.
I said, listen, this is how rap goes, my nigga. Like, bro, in the moment, you're trying to think, like, okay, let me explain it.
Bro.
Them niggas, or they're not even. They're in those tipsy. They don't want to hear explanations.
Yeah,
so that's what
Tokyo, I use mobile, like, dumbass. You probably use a laptop. I'm still the better plug. Oh my god, Tokyo. This nigga is talking crazy. He's saying he plugs on a phone. Xavy do got some W thumb. Bro, this nigga said he's plugging on a phone. Nah, I'm not gonna lie, Zayden. You gotta get in your bag, bro. Get on this nigga ass, bro. I plug on a PS4. Shut the fuck up. Okay.
Like, for example. I even keep it with you.
Chat, we're going to go to their channels after. We're going to see who put in more pain. We're going to see which I like better.
Realize this is not all Twitch. When a nigga, like, even if it's the mirror, a nigga you used to fuck with, when a nigga tweet out, next time I see you, better have your gun. Bro, I'm
Well, he hit Namir did nigga, say that to Rat. Namir did say that to Rat. He said, next time I see you, you better have your gun. Like, and this is a GTA player, nigga. Like,
notice, a lot of niggas hate
facts. I fuck with both plugs.
When I see them niggas, I hope I love to have, like, mad security. You know what?
One more thing. Y'all ain't gonna lie. Y'all plugs, y'all be doing different things. Like, I like what Xavy's doing. And I love what, I love what Xavy's doing. And I love what, Damn, I forgot this nigga name. Maybe I don't love Bud Flux. I'm just joking, Zayden. But I love what Zayden doing, because Zayden, he does, like, he's doing music. Like, music gets a lot of views. When you react to music, it gets a lot of views, and it does get blocked. Some songs do get blocked. And Xavi, he's doing stream moments. Like, both of that is important as fuck. It really is.
Nobody wants to hear, yo, my bad for clowning Soul Train. The nigga
told you what he told you. I do remember Zayden's
name, nigga. Jay told you what he told you. I'm gonna slap you when I see you. He don't want to see you and talk.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's all I was trying to tell you.
Yeah.
And
you just said buy him a dildo.
I've been at crossroads. You either gonna stay in a crib, don't go nowhere, or you gonna go places.
But the real question is,
and realize it might come with issues, you have to deal with it.
Oh, or, nah, this nigga saying stay home and do a subathon. Do not leave your crib. But which one of y'all niggas is recording this, though? That's the real question.
You might have to change how you act that you
why don't are you saying kill yourself? What the fuck?
Ask Jay. Jay just feel like you are super.
Nigga said I plug on my Nintendo Switch.
He told me this directly. He probably tell you if he come back here. He said, yo, act. Me and that nigga
did not get scammed. We heard that gay ass shit, Cuddy.
Somewhat of the same audience. A lot of people who know about us watch this nigga. When he's saying and he's clowning us as whack or falling off and he playing us.
All jokes aside, he's right, but he's still weird.
He told him about certain shit. He start laughing and he start making us the butt of the joke. Bro, that shit affecting us.
That's what I said earlier. It does affect them, bro. It affects them. I ain't gonna lie.
Everybody's gonna do something about it in the sense of, yo, let me respond online. He said he'd been holding all that down.
Nah, nigga. Fuck all that. Nah, nigga. Fuck all the annoying shit of just up. I can't, bro. It's hard to read in my little funny voice. It's hard to read in my proper voice. I mean, I can't spell, nigga.
You wish Tokyo is on a whole different level than you. Watch your dumbass mouth. No one just come here and talk crazy to a nog. Watch your mouth. He streams something your mobile ass wish you could do. Dumbass ZLG for life. Zy, get me that VIP.
So you think I'm going to give you VIP just because you defending fucking Zayden, nigga? I don't give a fuck.
But then he told you, when I see you, I'm a fucking.
Well, I argue. I'm pretty sure you have both W plugs. Facts. These niggas is dumb.
It's a blatant threat.
Yeah.
All right.
Seen him.
How much time? Like 2 minutes.
I'm gonna fuck you up. It's not the time for talking.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm saying. When nothing happens, don't come back online and be like, "What I do?" No. Time with him. That's why I say, yo, if I'm you, I stop reacting to them both of them niggas.
Yeah, bro, I told my chat that too.
Your thing, niggas love you.
Yeah,
I keep talking about them.
Niggas said shit in the time
because they clearly like maybe it's just jokes, right? Because I be having saying some shit just jokes that people get. You don't need to talk about them.
I think because this is over, some...
Yo,
can you hear me?
What happened?
Niggas said sign me.
Nothing. So are we done with this situation?
I ain't worried about that, bro. You my man, bro. I fuck you.
I apologize. Do ACC now in playing Damas, go and make that some knife form.
Okay, so can we
be
get
alone?
Shit, oh, with me, I don't.
Niggas said they arguing like a no one in Jay.
I don't give a fuck about that, man. I just don't
lame.
Like the internet shit. Like, I don't even just. I'm mad. I'm really mad. Miss didn't even put that shit up.
Guess
like
what?
That shit corny. You know that nigga.
Bro, that shit is mad federal.
That shit corny. Like,
yeah, this mystic nigga like, posted that, bro. His blog, bro.
Internet. Like, I don't want nobody on Twitch say nothing like that. Just leave that shit alone.
Bro, that shit is mad shit federal. I ain't gonna lie. Tell that nigga take that shit down.
Look, now this nigga trying to be on NJ Day. Tell that nigga that shit down. Nigga, you tell him to take that shit down, nigga.
Nah, cause if
you don't take that shit down, you know where it's gonna end up at.
Why don't both of you niggas shut the fuck up and watch the video? You sorry ass dick sucking ass niggas. I ain't gonna lie, Xavi Zayden, y'all gonna let this grunt nigga talk to you like that? I wouldn't. I know that I wouldn't let him talk to me like that. That's all I gotta say. Yo, which plug is posting this though? Cause it's not going on my channel.
Tell my blessings on one hand, but I'm grateful. When I make it home, look to the sky and I say thank you. I peeked the snakes up in the grass, I couldn't play cool. If they quit the up and leave, nigga, they was mental.